Okay guys, this is me playing Arctic Combat, right? So yeah, I've been on this a couple of times and I'm really rubbish. That's all I'm going to say. So yeah. UK, and the channel. Just getting back on everything, you know. Oh, here we go. Oh, you got that. That's a good map. I mean, not a good map, sorry. Whatever. Start again. Well, finally playing this game. Finally, you know. Finally, anyway. I haven't really been, you know, wanting to play this game for ages, but. No, I've been wanting to play this game for quite a while now, like a week or something. It's finally downloaded. And yeah. Alright. I have recorded this a couple of times, but something's gone wrong in it, so I'm nice for you guys. And yeah. And one of the videos, I got a multi kill. Yeah, a multi kill. And I can't believe that actually didn't go up and it didn't work, so I was like, oh. Clear. Respawn type fixed. It's not fixed because I think it's on this game where like you just respawn behind you. It would be like in the middle and they would spawn behind you. See, I've got this. This weapon with that now, like a different sight and stuff. No, yo, can you see him anywhere? Right, and yeah. Yeah, I killed someone, I think. Don't kill him, mate. Yeah, just go round or go up there. That guy, he's just a pro, and if he's not, I'm just crap. I think he's just crap. I think he's crap. So I'm okay. This is why I've got the AK, because AK hits you in the head, you're done for. Oh, wow, so the guy's there now. How does that guy survive all that? Trying to make my way around the map now. I think loads of people have heard of this game now because it's free, and that's yeah, it's just free, and like loads of people like it. It's like Team Fortress 2, like a really good free game. But like hardly anyone's like, it's not as popular as Team Fortress 2, but it should be because it's good. Like it's a really good game, and yeah. Last thing. Let's go on the map, it's just easy as that, and then like if they're camping there, you got spray that them down, but no. It's got okay graphics as well, it's kind of like Counter-Strike, but like, you know, on the old ones. The graphics. Like, chill out. Is that him? No, I'm not coming from here. But, there's a guy here though. Then you can buy so many stuff that you can't do anything. I hate him! He sits and shoots my face off. He's just too good. Leave me alone next time. Yo, I'm trying to knife him from there. God, something wrong with me. Yo. Oh, screw this. I'm gonna try this. Even I'm gonna be like even more crap. You never know. Might get like a burst of luck. Nah. I need to buy a pistol as well. And then you fucking deep. Let's go look for loads. Now you know what you died from, didn't you? Yay! Yeah, I can't crouch ever. What? Definitely hit him in the head. Oh, lucky boy. No, I hit him in the head, didn't I? You saw that. Everyone saw that, like, well in the head. Yo, it's gone off. Oh yeah, this has been your boy Roebuck, and yeah, I might do more of these. So yeah, peace out. Bye.